Here plus we have the ceiling, no, created using plan, no, extrusions, box, and then a polyline. So we'll go to shaded with edges, no, para we can appreciate, no, the object, no, easily. So here what we can do is you just right click and then end isolation, so meaning you can see na the other parts, so not just the ceiling. So make sure lang you layer your ceiling, you make a layer for your ceiling. Then you can group your ceiling, or you can make a union of your ceiling, no? You just type uni. And then this is for fun, no? Just focus lang visualization, no? Another ceiling, and then right click and then isolate objects, no? So meaning you can work on the ceiling, no? You can establish the lines and then modify, no? And then the ceiling, just like the flooring, no? You can select and then click this one and then face. Okay, so you can select by face and then just select the arrows, and try to select the arrows, okay, or that red point, and then you type a number, this one. You just shift and then click the other surface so that it will be deselected. No? Again, example that one. No? Hold shift and then select the surface so it will be deselected. Okay, this one we'll try to manipulate. Click the red and then value, no, minus 0.10 for example. Okay, it goes up. Goes down 0.10. Okay, so just experiment lang class, regarding the escape. Then still it's active. Then okay, you can click the arrows, 5.10 for example. Okay, escape. So it ends the command. Okay, right click and then click outside. Basically, you can just click outside, na. Then end object isolation. Okay, so it goes back to the one showing the other models.